It's really nice of you guys to stop by, but I'm in kind of a hurry. I have to go to Michael Carlino's party tonight, so what did you want to talk to me about?
Frank, go ahead.
I'm not going to ask her.
You asked.
You said you wanted to talk, so go ahead. Do all the
talking. Maybe I changed my mind.
I don't care if you changed your mind.
You wanted to, this is your idea.
Why don't I go get ready for the party while you guys work this out, okay?
Yeah, sure. Why don't you just ask her, you little ferret? Go on. What, do I have to do everything? Maggie, what do you know about Michael Carlino?
Not much, really. I know he lent my father some money about 2 years ago to start Guard Dog, and he owns some of the properties we protect.
Why? Are you still worried about this union thing?
No. Have there been a lot of burglaries over the last couple of years?
Oh, I don't know. I've only been here for the last 6 months.
I got divorced recently and I needed a job. And my father asked me to come work for him until I got back on my feet.
Hello.
Norman!
Norman, what is this all about anyway?
Maggie, we have reason to believe that your father and Michael Carlino are involved in a major criminal conspiracy.
Oh, you do?
Yes, we do.
And I suppose that you can prove that?
No, not yet, but we're working on it.
We'll work on it someplace else, Dooley. My father is a good man. Now you both get out of my house.
Come on, Frank.
Maggie, we're not implying that your father did anything wrong, okay?
You know, you're a very nice man, Norman, and I like you a lot. But I think you let your partner here talk you into something that doesn't make a whole hell of a lot of sense. I would expect it from him. But certainly not from you. And I'm very disappointed in you, Norman. Now, please leave.
Sorry. I was a good cop, and I'm right about this.
Get out. Get out.
Fun.
So Frank tells me you're an attorney.
And what line of work would you be in, Noreen?
I'm a technician in a tanning salon. It's kind of boring, but I get all the free rays I want.
Wonderful.
See? No tan line.
I don't see one, no.
You got a tan line? No tan line here.
No tan line.
Are these girls wonderful or what? Did I not tell you they were the greatest?
Oh, wonderful.
Oh, what would Mr. Gloomy got, hmm?
I just think you're a little hard on Maggie, that's all. I mean, I like her. You know, my partner, Mr. Silvertongue, tells her her father's a crook to her face. Wonderful bedside manner. Should have been a doctor.
Why'd you do it, Frank?
Because he is a crook. I chase crooks for a living. That's what I do. I'm a cop. I used to be a cop.
And you were a terrific cop, Frank. The best.
Thanks, yeah. Vicky.
Can you get Peepy to get another picture here?
That'd be Peppy. No, I sure can.
Ned!
What?
Come here, look who's here! Hey, Frank! What's happening?
Frank, how you doing?
Words on the street, you got a steady job, huh?
Yeah, that's right.
Guard dog security?
Yeah.
Well, there. Hey, why don't you dance with some real cops? These rent a cops are such a drag. Oh!
I tell you what, Norm, why don't we take these two lovely ladies out for the evening?
Right.
Roller skating?
No, I got a much better idea than that. These guys will take care of the bill here.